I love the idea that I get to work with young people, young adults, and I hope that I have made some kind of impact on them that they can go out and make a difference in the world.
Wow.
And I always say that, you know, to my seniors, especially when they graduate, I'll always say, now take something that I taught you and go out there and try to change the world.
Wow.
So, very nice. So I